tell us about the basic visual feel of this film. What is it about?
Mostly it was done against a military backdrop, so I had to recreate certain offices, and they were, NDA had a very weak entrance basically, but that was sufficient enough for them, but cinematically it was not enough for our director, and even I felt the same. So we had put up a big arch entrance, and it was very realistic. Even Mr. Amitabh Bachchan didn't realize it was a set. And people in the NDA saw this and they wanted it to be retained. They in fact wrote to Delhi, I believe, to have a similar structure in the main entrance, so they, which matched very well with the original building which they had earlier.
So in terms of research, would you like to visit a lot of these places to see what it was like, interacting with the people?
Yes, I think art direction is ultimately what comes out of observation. And if you have a good aesthetic sense and material knowledge, and that is art direction. But art direction for films, actually you should really go with the film. It shouldn't take away the subject. But people should be able to concentrate on subject and making it more realistic. If it's happening in a hospital, the hospital should look realistic so that they'll believe the agony which is going on there, if it is so. Or if it's a very light film where in a hospital, I've recently done a Malayalam film where the whole 75% of the film is done inside a hospital. And it was a slapstick comedy basically. So it had to look very light so that people won't get bored seeing the backdrop. So a lot of thought has to be put into it, but I don't know how much others understand, because it goes subconsciously into the film. Whereas only director, cameraman, other technicians really know what our director has done, because our job is such where the more realistic, if you do your job very well, you go unnoticed. So I've lost a lot of awards like that actually. Even the jury thought it was a original temple where the film was shot and all those things.
Tell us, what do you find more challenging? You've done both types of films. You've done films which are like visually great, you've done Kabina Kabu, which is really good, which is universal, Satran ke Sapne, which is really good. But at the same time, you've done realistic films like Sadai Kalapan, you know, you've done this. What is it that you find more challenging?
Every film is challenging actually. If you look into a film, there will be a lot of things which you haven't done earlier, and every minute you learn a lot. And I think I put my best into sincerely work for a film, whatever knowledge I can gather or study what I can do based on that. Like I'm present working on another film called Marudanayagam, where it is again a period film. I went to London and Paris just to take down notes and take references to recreate the period. It's a challenging job, that's all I can say.
Tell us, in this film, what kind of color schemes and all have you used? It's
all very good. Partially it is realistic. Where I could use colors and make it look better was like Swanali's room, bedroom. I made it, I stylized it a bit. And her house was decorated slightly differently. And that I stuck on to the realistic look for the film. But overall, visually, it might be slightly different, but not the way we do ads or anything. Ads, we really give a punch, which may not be there. But only what the script demanded, I think I've done.
And in terms of the producers, you know, in terms of expenditure, have they like given you a free hand to do what you want?
So far, I didn't have any problem, because I think I'm very sincere towards that, and I tell them, if it is not needed, I used to tell them it is unnecessary, you need to spend for this, and this is a waste spending. I try to cut down that. I think it is my part of my job to cut down the cost and make it look good. Because my training was in Malayalam films, where I had to do that because there was absolutely no budget. So budget is not a problem for me, because if there is no budget, then the work is more challenging to show the best effect.
How has it been like to work with Mr. Amitabh Bachchan? How much involvement?
See, I've done Miss World for him. I did the stage for Miss World. So, I had worked with him earlier. I think he never interferes with another person's work, and it's very easy to. He's a thorough gentleman, and I didn't have any problems with him. Maybe if you have problem, then you have to meet him. And so, other than that, I didn't have any problem. As far as the director is concerned, I think I like the passion in which he works, and the way he told me the story, I really wanted to help him out to do the film. And every minute he is really very hardworking and very passionate about his making, and that's the one which I really like, you know.